In Jesus. Amen. Shall we rise up on our feet and begin to worship the Almighty God tonight? Let's give God the glory. Let's give Him the honor. Let's give Him the adoration for the grace, for the privilege, for the opportunity that God has given unto us, even to see the last day of this very year. Indeed, is the Alpha, is the Omega, is the beginning and the ending, is the God that was, the God that is, the God that is to come. Let's begin to give Him glory. Let's worship Him. Let's honor Him. Let's refresh Him. Let's adore Him. Let's give Him praise. Let's give Him honor. Let's give Him adoration. He's our God. He's our King. He's our joy. He's our justifier. He's our sanctifier. He's the God that never failed. He's the God that never changed. He's the God that started this year with us. And is the Almighty God that is going to end the year with us. Let's bless and worship Him. Thank Him for the journey of 2021. Worship and honor Him. Reference and adore Him. Give Him praise. Give Him honor. He's awesome. He's wonderful. He deserves it. There is no one that deserves it other than God. God is the only one that deserves the glory. I want you to worship Him. Can you give Him praise? Thank Him. Worship Him. For January did not swallow you. February did not swallow you. March did not swallow you. Worship Him because April did not swallow you. Thank Him for the May did not swallow you. That June did not swallow your children. It didn't swallow your family. July passed. You didn't pass away with July. Can you give Him glory? Can you give Him honor? Can you give Him adoration for August? You didn't sink with August. Give Him praise and honor. Thank Him for September. Worship Him for evil did not come upon your life. Thank Him for it did not take away your seat. Your seat is not vacant. Can you bless the name of the Lord? Can you worship this God? Can you give Him praise? Can you give Him honor? Can you give Him adoration? Can you magnify the Lord? The awesome God. The wonderful God. The glory of God. The unique God. The God that was. The God that is. The God that is to come. The Alpha and the Omega. Let's give Him praise. Let's give Him honor. He deserves it. He deserves to be praised. He deserves to be honored. He deserves to be adored. He deserves to be magnified. Worship this God. Worship Him. Worship Him. Worship this God. Worship Him for His great and His greatly to be praised. Thank Him and honor Him. Reference Him and adore Him. Give Him glory over your family. Thank Him. Bless the name of the Lord. For you did not leave your children behind. Thank Him because you are not left behind. You are in the presence of God. We started this year in the presence of God. And we are ending it in the presence of God. Can you worship this God? Can you honor Him? Can you please reference Him? Can you adore Him? Can you magnify the name of the Lord? He's worthy. Our God is worthy. Our God is worthy. I want to choose one particular song of your choice and use it to worship God tonight. Use it to worship God. Use it to worship God. The God that kept you all the year. Year round. Can you use one song? Able to say thank you to this wonderful God. To say thank you to this glorious God. Choose the song of your choice. Choose the song of your choice to worship God. Worship Him. Worship Him. Worship Him. He's awesome. Thank you. Thank you, Father. We are grateful, Lord. Daddy, we are grateful. We are grateful. We are grateful. Worship Him, give Him glory, because your eyes is not gone. Your hand has not been amputated. Your leg has not been amputated. You enter this year as an able body, and you are living the year as able body. Can you thank Him? Can you worship Him? Many are the people that we started the year together. Many are, we are nowhere to be found. There are some that got lost. They don't even know their bearing. They don't know their location. There are some that are in the net of the enemy. There are some that are in pain. Can you worship and give them glory? Give them the honor. Give them the adoration. We bless and we worship the Lord. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. The faithful God. The righteous God. You are worthy. You are worthy. You are worthy to be praised. You are worthy to be honored. You are worthy to be adored. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen. We are going to humble ourselves before the throne of mercy and pray to the Lord and Lord. If there is any way I have walked in the year 2021, any way I have disobeyed you, any way that I might have walked in my own way, that we make you, O Lord, now to continue with your faithfulness with me to the year 2022, that He have mercy and forgive. Any act of disobedience, any way I might have gone wrong, any sin I might have committed, hidden and hoping, have mercy, O Lord my God, and forgive me in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and begin to pray to the Lord. Our Father and our Lord, that I pray, in the name of Jesus, is there any unrighteousness, even in our midst? Is there any way we have disobeyed you? Is there anything you have done for us that we ascribe the glory to ourselves? Is there any way we have disrespect and dishonor you in the year 2021 that we not allow you to go with us, O Lord? That you will pray to 2022 that you have mercy and forgive anything that will hinder our prayer, even tonight, O Lord, that them be removed, O Lord, that you have mercy, that you have mercy, that you have mercy, that you have mercy. In the name of Jesus, we plead for mercy, we ask for mercy. I am that I am, the rose of Sharon, the Jehovah Jireh, the Jehovah Nissi. Have mercy, O Lord, have mercy, O Lord. Have mercy, Lord. Have mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Have mercy, Lord. In the name of Jesus. My Father, I pray, Lord, my God, that we have mercy upon our spirit, upon our soul, upon our body. You will have mercy. Jehovah Jireh, you will have mercy. Jehovah Nissi, you will have mercy. Jehovah Shammah, you will have mercy. Daddy, we have mercy in the mighty name of Jesus. Have mercy, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. King of kings and the Lord of lords, I pray that we have mercy. The I am that I am, I pray that we have mercy, O Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to pray unto another Father. Tonight, let the door of mercy, let it be open unto me and unto my household. As we go into prayer, let the door of mercy, let it be open in the mighty name of Jesus. Let it be open, let it be open, let it be open unto Russell. Open the door of mercy, open the gate of mercy, open the heavens of mercy in the name of Jesus. Father, do so, Lord my God, in the mighty name of Jesus, the King of kings and the Lord of lords. Father, do so, Lord my God, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, do so, Lord my God, in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. You are going to pray to God. Say, Father, put the word of authority in my mouth tonight, O Lord. As I speak, O Lord, let it be established. Whatever I bind, let them remain bound. Whatever I loose, let them remain loose. Whatever I have to come, let them come. Whatever I have to go, let it go. In the mighty name of Jesus, let no power be able to resist the word of my mouth. Even tonight, in the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, I pray for the authority, the word of authority. Even tonight, O Lord, that you give unto me. In the mighty name of Jesus, give me the word of authority. Give me the word of authority. Give me the word of authority. I pray, Lord my God, that whatever I bind tonight will remain bound. Whatever I lose will remain loose. Whatever I have to come, we come. Whatever I have to go, we go. In the mighty name of Jesus, no power, no demon will be able to resist even the word of my mouth. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. We want to pray tonight by the grace of God for our nations. We want to speak concerning our nation. Follow this line. We are going to pray for our nation before we leave this place. I want us to know that this is a crossover night, and it is a very good thing for you to speak concerning your nation, because there are laws, there are policies that they are going to make, or they have already been making, that will affect you and affect your family. So you need to lift up your voice and pray You need to speak concerning those things. You must pray that they must favor you, that your nation must favor you, the government of your nation must favor you, and so shall it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Before we go into that prayer, I want somebody to pick up his Bible, and I want you to help us read the book of Proverbs chapter 29 verse 2. Proverbs 29:2. So that it there can help us read it. I believe we're supposed to have it on the screen.
When the righteous
are in authority,
the people rejoice. But when the wicked bear rule,
the people mourn. Praise the Lord. Can you read the book of Proverbs 14:34 as well? We want to start with that prayer. So you know that we are in the mode of speaking to our future. Yes, ma'am.
Righteousness
exalts a nation. It says sin is a reproach to any people. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. I said we want to pray concerning the policy. Can you please follow the slide? Amen. I'm going to pray. We want to call upon God. We want to cry. Every ungodly policy makers in the house of rep and the house of senate in year 2022, you are going to pray. Father, unseat them in the mighty name of Jesus. Every ungodly, anyone that is not a child of God, anyone that is fetish, anyone that is into blood covenant, that is into one covenant or the other, anyone that is interested in causing pain, causing sorrow in the life of the citizen of the nation, you pray concerning your nation. Father, unseat them in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray the Lord. My Father, I decree and I declare every ungodly policy maker, so Lord my God, I decree in the name of Jesus, in the house of rep, in the house of senate, let them be unseated in the mighty name of Jesus. Let you unseat them, O Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, unseat them. Father, unseat them. Father, unseat them in the name of Jesus. Father, unseat them in the mighty name of Jesus. Almighty and everlasting Father, I pray, Lord my God, that we unseat every, Lord my God, in the ungodly policy makers, in the house of rep, in the house of senate, let them be unseated in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. You are going to pray to God and say, every representative of Satan among the policy makers of my nations, Father, remove them in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Daddy, I pray, Lord my God, every representative of Satan, every demonic agent, oh Lord my God, among, oh Lord my God, the policy makers of my nation, Daddy, I pray, remove them in the name of Jesus. Let them be removed now in the name of Jesus. Let them be removed now. Let them be removed now. Let them be removed now in the name of Jesus. In the year 2022, Father, remove them in the name of Jesus. Daddy, remove them in the name of Jesus. Let something happen that we make them to lose their seat. Let something happen that we make them, oh Lord my God, able to lose their seat. In Jesus' name we have prayed. You are going to decree and declare. Say, every supporters of ungodly policies. Say, every supporters of ungodly policies in my nation, scattered by fire. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Every supporters of the ungodly policies in my nation, let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Let them be scattered in the name of Jesus. Father, scatter them in the name of Jesus. Father, scatter them in the name of Jesus. Every ungodly, Lord my God, that they are praying in the name of Jesus, supporters of ungodly policies, that they let them, Lord my God, in the name of Jesus, be scattered in the name of Jesus. That they scatter them, anyone, Lord my God, that love ungodly, Lord my God, in the name of Jesus, that they are praying, scatter them in Jesus' name. We have prayed. We are going to decree and declare, say, in the year 2022. I decree and I declare promotion of good policies of policymakers right now in the name of Jesus. Every good Policy makers, Father, begin to promote it. Father, begin to promote it. Father, begin to promote. Let's go ahead and begin to pray the Lord. That yeah, I declare and I declare that promotions, oh Lord, of the good policy makers in our nation, that they begin to promote them, even into good places, into good offices. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, my Father, I pray, Lord my God, that you will promote them. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, promote them, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to say in the name of Jesus, I reverse every policy that will not favor Christian, even Christian view and Christian belief in my nation in this coming year. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. Daddy, I reverse in the name of Jesus every policy, so Lord, that will not favor Christian views and Christian belief, godly belief, godly view. Let them be reversed in the name of Jesus in 2022. Let them be reversed. Daddy, reverse them in the name of Jesus. Father, reverse them. Daddy, reverse any policy that will not be in the favor of Christian views and Christian beliefs and godly beliefs. Daddy, I pray, Lord my God, let them be reversed now. In Jesus' name we have prayed. We are going to say heavenly representatives of Satan, begin to lose your election. Even to the house in the name of Jesus, begin to lose your election. Begin to lose your city. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, the year 2022, it is another year, midterm year of election. Every Lord my God, representative of Satan in the house of rep, in the house of senate, in that of the state, in that of the nation, that they are, Lord my God, anyone, Lord my God, that is not of God here, let them begin to lose their election. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, do so, Lord my God, whichever party they belong, that let them begin to lose their election. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. We are going to say, let the wickedness of the wicked, let them cease in our nation. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, I decree and I declare that the wickedness of the wicked begin to cease. Let them cease in our nation. In the name of Jesus, let the wickedness of the wicked, let them cease in our nation. In the name of Jesus, let the wickedness of the wicked, let them cease in our nation. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we have prayed. We are going to say, let every attack against the economy of our nation, let them by fire, let them by fire, let them by fire. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare every attack against the economy of our nation, I command them to by fire in the name of Jesus. By fire in the name of Jesus. Every attack, oh Lord my God. Every cyber attack, oh Lord my God. Every physical attack, oh Lord my God. Against the economy of our nation in the coming year. That they are blown, Lord my God. Let them by fire. 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 In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. We are going to say, let everyone profiting from evil and sinful enterprises, let them be out of business. In the name of Jesus, everyone profiting from evil and sinful enterprises in my nation, let them be out of business. Let them be out of business. Let them be out of business. I shut down even their enterprise. I shut down even their business. Everyone, oh Lord, that are enjoying, that are reaping profit, oh Lord my God, from every sinful act, from every evil act, that they are, oh Lord my God, let their enterprise, oh Lord my God, let it be shut down in the name of Jesus. Let them be out of business. In the name of Jesus. Let them be out of business. Let them be out of business. Let them be out of business. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. We are going to say, let every law and policies that will not be in my favor in the coming year, let them be reversed. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Every law and policies in my nation that will not favor me, that will not favor my well-being, that will not favor my economy, that will not favor my finances, that will not favor us, that will reverse in the name of Jesus. Reverse, 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 reverse every law and policies in the name of Jesus that will not be in the favor of our economy, that I pray, Lord my God, of our finances, of our well-being. Let them be reversed in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. You are going to say, I decree and I declare peace upon my nation. In the year 2022, let there be peace. Let the peace flow like a river in our nation. Let's go ahead and begin to pray. Pray concerning your nation, anywhere you are. Pray concerning the nation. The Bible says those who pray for the peace of Jerusalem, they will find peace. They will enjoy peace. They will see peace. If you want peace of your nation, wherever you are, begin to decree peace. Decree peace. Decree peace. There is authority in your mouth. I decree peace in the name of Jesus. In my nation, let there be peace. 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 In the name of Jesus, let the peace flow like a river. Let the angel of peace, let it visit my nation. Let the enforce peace. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to pray to the Lord. Say, every anti-peace agent, let my nation begin to formulate. Let them begin to formulate. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. My nation, hear the word of the Lord. Formulate every anti-peace individual, citizen, agent, in the name of God, aliens, begin to formulate. Begin to formulate. Everyone that hates peace, anyone that opposes peace, anyone that causes trouble, that they are pure, Lord my God. Let the nation begin to formulate now. Formulate now. Formulate now. Formulate now. Formulate now. Formulate now. In Jesus' name. We are praying. We are going to say every power controlling even the seat of power in my nation, die by fire, die by fire. Every ungodly power that is controlling the throne of my nation, that is controlling the seat, even of power in my nation, every ungodly power, every satanic power, every demonic power that is in charge of the seat of power, even in my nation, let them, oh Lord, my God, die. Father, die, let them die, let the power die. 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 Every power in charge of the throne of power in my nation. Malipo sakaya, rapokorema, ligara bozaga, yele posaka. Let them die in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. God say we are going to pray and say, I decree and declare blessings of God upon my nation in the year 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree blessings of God upon my nation in the name of Jesus. Let there be blessing in the name of Jesus. Let my nation be blessed. Let my nation be richly blessed. I command blessing of God upon my nation in the year 2022 in the name of Jesus. I command the blessings of God. Blessings of God. Blessings of God. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. I'm going to say, I decree and I declare godly wisdom for all our leaders in the year 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I pray for godly wisdom. The wisdom that is pure, the wisdom that is from above, that is not earthly, that is released upon our leaders. In the name of Jesus, release upon them, 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 release upon them. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to say, I decree and I declare, gate of salvation, that will be open for all the leaders of my nation. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, gate of salvation, gate of salvation, that will be open for our leaders, our political leader, our religious leader, our institutional leaders. In the name of Jesus, let the gate of salvation be open unto them. Let them be saved. 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 Let them touch their hearts. That he taught them, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Let them be safe, O Lord. 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 In the name of Jesus. Let them be safe, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Let them be safe, O Lord. Save their soul. 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 In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to say, I decree and I declare protection for all our law enforcement agents in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. All our law enforcement officers, all our law enforcement agencies, that they are praying, protect their life in the year 2022. Let none of them die in the name of Jesus. Let our service friend, let none of them die in the name of Jesus. Protect them, O Lord. Protect them, O Lord. Preserve them, O Lord. Protect them, O Lord. Shield them, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. All our officers, let them be protected. Let them be preserved. In the name of Jesus, Father, protect them, protect them, protect them, protect them, protect them, protect them, protect them. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to decree and declare that I decree and I declare godly wisdom for all our judges and our lawyers. In the name of Jesus, let's go ahead and begin to pray. That I decree and I declare godly wisdom. Oh Lord, for all our judges, in the name of Jesus, I decree, Lord my God, godly wisdom. For all our judges, in the name of Jesus, I decree, Lord my God, godly wisdom. For all our judges, in the name of Jesus, I decree, Lord my God, for all our judges, in the name of Jesus, I decree, Lord my God, godly wisdom. For all our lawyers, all our attorneys, in the name of Jesus, Malipo Sakaya, Rapokurema, Ligara Bozakaya, Masataya Lika, Ramposo Toyo, Lempori Mamazika, Malika Ramazangaya, Masakaya Lika, Rapokurebo Zuka, Maseke Yende Posantaya, Maribo Sekenye, Lemporuma Zingaya, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to pray to the Lord, that Father, save all our judges and our lawyers, in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and begin to pray. All our lawyers, all our judges, let them be safe, Lord. 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 Save their soul. Save their soul. Save their soul. Save their soul. In Jesus' name we have prayed. We are going to pray. The same fear of God fall upon our judges and our lawyers. In year 2022, in the name of Jesus, let's go ahead and begin to pray. I decree and I declare the fear of God upon our judges and upon our lawyers, in the name of Jesus. Let the fear of God, let the envelope there, let the fear of God, let it fall upon them, let it be in their heart, in the name of Jesus. Father, do so, Lord my God, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, blessed Redeemer. Hallelujah be unto thy name. In Jesus' name we have prayed. You are going to decree and declare. You are going to say, my nation, hear the word of God. Every goodness that I have in you, vomit them unto me. In the coming year, in the name of Jesus, release them unto me. In the name of Jesus, you will not deny me of my benefit. You, my nation, hear the word of God. Release my benefit unto me. Do not deny me my benefit. In the year 2022, lift up your voice and pray that prayer very well. Pray that prayer very well. Everyone, the Bible says the profit of the land is that is for all, but not everyone enjoys it. I will enjoy the benefit of my nation. In the name of Jesus, I will enjoy the benefit of my nation, even to the fullest. In the name of Jesus, I will enjoy the benefit of my nation. In the name of Jesus, I will enjoy the benefit of my nation. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. Because you pray for your nation, I want to have something special. That's the first session of our prayer. Pray. Yeah, ask God. Ask God. We have less than about 2 hours to get out of this year. Ask God. What do you still want God to do? 11th hour miracle can still happen. 2 hours is too much for God to work. 2 hours is too much. What do you want God to do in your life? Begin to ask. In the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever that belongs to me this year must not swallow it. Begin to vomit it unto me in the name of Jesus. Begin to vomit them unto me in the name of Jesus. You can't take away my blessing. You can't take away my virtue. You can't take away that which belongs unto me in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Our Father, we bless you this night because you are God. We appreciate and worship you because there is no one like you. Thank you, Daddy, be exalted in the name of Jesus. Daddy, as we have gathered, Lord my God, to continue with this crossover service, let your presence gather with us. Let your presence make it different. Do the unusual thing. In the name of Jesus, destroy the work of the darkness. In the name of Jesus, whatever enemy has set in motion against the service of tonight, let them scatter. In the name of Jesus, and concerning our prayer for our nation, let them come to manifestation. In the name of Jesus, everyone that prayed this prayer, Lord my God, let each and every one of us enjoy the benefit of this prayer in the coming year. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayer. As we proceed, let it proceed with us. In Jesus' unfailing name, we have prayed. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Today is the last Sunday. Today is the last day in the month of, in the year 2021. Let's begin to appreciate God. Let's give him praise. The Lord is the faithful God. He's the one that walked with us throughout the whole year. He's the one that fed us. He kept our going out and coming back. He did not allow any evil to befall us. Let's give him praise. He's worthy of our praise. He's worthy of our praise. Hallelujah.
Do
Worship him. Let's honor him. Let's reference him. Let's adore him. Let's give him glory. Let's give him honor. Let's give him adoration. Let's magnify his holy name. Worship him and honor him. Declare him as the King of Kings. Declare him as the Lord of Lords. Declare him as the Alpha. Declare him as the Omega. Declare him as the Lily of the Valley. Worship and honor him. Reference and adore him. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Father, we thank you because you are God. That he be exalted in the mighty name of Jesus. Daddy, we have come, O Lord my God, to meet with you. Daddy, I pray that you will speak to us in the name of Jesus. And as we go to the second section of prayer tonight, Daddy, I pray that you, O Lord, will be glorified in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
I have told us that tonight is a night of prayer. So you better be ready to pray your way through. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
The prayer that we pray in the morning is what we want to continue with this very evening. We want to pray. We want to pray concerning our health. Speaking to your health. As you know that we are speaking to our future. We have spoken to our nation. And now we want to speak to our health. I pray your health will not waste your resources in 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus. It's better you pray for your health before your health puts you down. And I pray your health will not put you down in the year 2022 in the name of Jesus. Oh, by the grace of God, I want us to turn our Bible to the book of 3 John 2, only one chapter. 3 John verse 2. Yes, who want to help us?
Beloved,
I wish above all things that thou prosperest
and
be in health,
even as
thy soul prospereth. I wish above all things. I wish above all things. A wish. That was the word that John sent to the believers of those times. He told them that I wish. That means that it's a wish. But I pray God will turn all your wishes even to reality in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Health will not just be a wish. It will be real in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not struggle for your health.
Amen.
In the year 2022. Amen. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not struggle for the health of your family in the year 2022.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that is why we are going to have communion tonight. And you are going to see how God is going to carry you through even to the coming year in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because you are going to be healthy. Forget about all those fear that they are spreading all around. It is real, but it's not going to come near you. Says the word of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. And then let somebody turn as well to the book of Exodus 23 from verse 25 to 26. And another person to turn to the book of Deuteronomy 7:14-15.
And you shall serve the Lord your God.
He said, as we serve God in 2022.
And he shall bless thy bread.
He said he will bless our bread.
And thy water.
Our water.
And I will take sickness
away. He said he will take sickness away from us. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I want you to declare. Say in the name of Jesus.
In
year 2022. I will serve God. I will not serve money. I will not serve people. I will serve God. And as I serve God, I shall be healthy. In the name of Jesus, I shall be healthy. My family shall be healthy. My children shall be healthy. In the year 2022, as I serve God, I shall be healthy. In the mighty name of Jesus. Because my body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. God cannot dwell in my body, and sickness dwell thereof. Therefore, in 2022, as I serve God, everything will serve me. In the name of Jesus. Sickness will not take my body. Even as his place of abode. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. Deuteronomy 7:14-15 before we go to prayer. Quickly, time is running.
Thou shalt be blessed above all people.
He said, above all people we shall be blessed.
There shall not be any male or female
barren. He said, you will not be barren. Say, I will not be barren. In 2022. In the name of Jesus. Continue. Yes.
And the Lord will take away all the
sickness. He said God will take how many?
All the sickness.
How many? All. Not some. He said God will take all diseases from you. God will take them. That means God can identify them. Praise the Lord. Continue.
I will put none of the evil sickness.
He said the evil sickness. Corona is evil sickness, right?
Yes.
Is evil disease?
Yes.
Yes, it is, because it's killing people. Praise, but it will not kill you.
Okay.
In the name of Jesus. Say, it will not find me. Say, I become invisible on the radar of coronavirus. In the name of Jesus. Say, whatever name they give to it, I remain invisible. My family remain invisible. Even on their radar, it will not get me. in the name of Jesus. Before it come near me, it will die. In the name of Jesus. And so shall it be. In the name of Jesus. It is the will of God for us able to be healthy. Physically, spiritually, financially. In every area, God wants us to be healthy. And the word of the Lord said above all. Because it takes healthy man and woman to serve the Lord, to provide for his family, and to lead his community. If you want to become a leader, you must be healthy. Nobody wants to make somebody that is a sickler, praise the Lord, to become their leader. No, nobody wants that. So you are not going to be sick in the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to rise up on your feet right now as we go into prayer. Say, in the name of Jesus. Say, my health will not waste my wealth. In the year 2022, lift up your voice and declare it. I decree and I declare. In the year 2022, my health will not waste my wealth. My health will not waste my resources. My health will not waste my money. The health of my children, the health of my family will not waste even our wealth. In the name of Jesus, I will not waste even my money on sickness and diseases. In the mighty name of Jesus, we will not waste our resources on sickness and diseases. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' name we have prayed. Say, my health will not fail. In the year 2022, lift up your voice and begin to declare. I decree and I declare. In the year 2022, my head and the head of my family will not fail. My head will not fail. My head will not fail. Your head will not fail. Everyone under the sound of my voice, I decree and I declare that in the year 2022, your head will not fail. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. Say, my health will not fall apart. In the year 2022, lift up your voice and begin to declare. I decree and I declare. In the year 2022, my health will not fall apart. Your health will not fall apart. Our health in this house will not fall apart. In the mighty name of Jesus, your health and my health will not fall apart. In the name of Jesus, your health will not fall apart. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. I want to mention them one after the other. Say, my eyes will not fail. In the name of Jesus, my teeth will not fall apart. In the name of Jesus, my hand will not fail to perform. My leg will not paralyze. Lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree and I declare, my eyes will not fail to see. In the name of Jesus, my teeth will not fall apart. In the mighty name of Jesus, my hand will not fail. My leg will not paralyze. In the name of Jesus, stroke will not catch him. In the name of Jesus, you will not be victim of stroke. You will not be victim of paralysis. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, and so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus, in Jesus' mighty name, we are praying. You are going to declare and say, my body's immunity will not fail in the year 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare that my body's immunity will not fail in the year 2022. In the name of Jesus, it will not fail. It will not fail. It will not fail. It will not fail. My body's immunity will not fail in the name of Jesus. Your body's immunity will not fail in the name of Jesus. Our body's immunity will not fail in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. We are going to say, every covenant of sickness and disease over my body be broken in 2022. Be broken in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, every covenant of sickness and diseases upon anyone under the sound of my voice, I decree and I declare, be broken now. Be broken now. In the name of Jesus, 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 I decree and I declare, every covenant that sickness and disease that are made with anyone's body under the sound of my voice, I command them, be broken now. In the name of Jesus. Be terminated in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say, in the year 2022, I will not be infected with disease and sickness. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree and I declare, in the year 2022, I will not be infected with disease and sickness. In the name of Jesus, my family will not be infected with disease and sickness. In the name of Jesus, my children will not be infected with sickness and diseases. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, and so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus, we will not be infected. We will not be infected. We shall not be infected. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say, in the year 2022, I will not be afflicted with sickness and disease in the name of Jesus. I want to understand that one. The people of the world can afflict someone with sickness. Praise the Lord. Just to waste someone's resources. And some people, if they are not careful, they can even terminate their life with sickness. But that will not be your portion in the year 2022. You will decree and declare. Say, in the year 2022, I and my family, we will not be afflicted with sickness in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, we will not be afflicted with sickness in the name of Jesus. In 2022, we will not be afflicted. I will not be afflicted. My children will not be afflicted. No one in my household shall be afflicted in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to pray. Anyone that want to afflict me with sickness, destroy yourself. Destroy yourself. Destroy yourself. Lift up your voice and pray. Is there any man or woman that may want to afflict me or my family or any member of my family with sickness or diseases? I decree and I declare that they should destroy themselves in the name of Jesus. Destroy yourself in the name of Jesus. Destroy yourself in the name of Jesus. Destroy yourself in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. You are going to say every attack against my health by fire. In 2022, in the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. Any attack against my health, any attack against the health of my family, any attack against the health of my children, in the year 2022, I decree and I declare, by fire in the name of Jesus, 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 by fire in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are praying. Say, my body, forbid everything that will give you problem in the year 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I command my body, hear the word of the Lord. Whatever that will give you problem, whatever that will make you sick, in the year 2020, begin to forbid them now. 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 I decree and I declare, forbid them now. 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 Well, my body, hear the word of God. Anything that will make you sick, anything that will give you problem, in the name of Jesus, forbid them now. In the name of Jesus, forbid them now. In the year 2021, begin to forbid them. Begin to forbid them. Begin to forbid them. Begin to forbid them. In Jesus' name, we are praying. You are going to declare, can say anything that will make me customers of the doctors and the nurses in 2022, come out of my life and add fire. Lift up your voice and pray. I decree and I declare, anything and everything that will make me to be customer, that will make me to be a victim of the hospital, in the name of Jesus, that will make me to be a victim of the medications and drugs that they have thrown out by God, let them come out now and catch fire. Catch fire. Whatever that will make my children, in the name of Jesus, to be a victim of sickness and disease, that will make them to be a casualty in the hospital, I command it to come out and catch fire now, catch fire now, catch fire now, catch fire now. In Jesus' name we are praying. Say, my body, reject everything that will make you unhealthy in 2022. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, my body, begin to reject anything that will make you unhealthy, anything that will make you unsuitable in the year 2022. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, begin to reject them now. Reject them now. Reject them now. Anything that will make you unfit, anything that will make you unfit, begin to reject them in the name of Jesus. Begin to reject them in the name of Jesus. Begin to reject them in the name of Jesus. Begin to reject them in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are praying. You are going to say, no weapon fashioned against my health shall prosper in the year 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare that no weapon fashioned against my health in the year 2022 that will prosper. No weapon fashioned against my health in the year 2022 that will prosper. In the name of Jesus, no weapon fashioned against my health in the year 2022 shall prosper. In the name of Jesus, no weapon fashioned against my body and my health, my life, my home, my family, my children's health in 2022 that will prosper. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Ask something about your health. We are moving. We have less than 1.5 hours to go. Less than 1.5 hours. We are getting close. And you will get there. We will cross the line. Say, I will cross the line. Say, I will cross the line. I will cross the line as an able body. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. I stand upon, O Lord, the confession of people tonight, and I decree and I declare, everything we have uttered concerning our health, let them come to manifestation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your health will not devour your wealth, will not devour your peace, will not devour my peace in the year 2022, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your food will not be poisoned, and your water will not be poisoned.
Amen.
They will not captivate you by the virtue of what you will eat in the name of Jesus. Any power that they are fire into the air, any power that they are fire into the ground, any power that is waiting for your health in the year 2022, I command fire of God to consume them in the name of Jesus. In the year 2022, I decree and I declare, we shall be healthy in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers. All glory be to your name. In Jesus' unfailing name we have prayed.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let's rise up as we take our congregation on you. To God be the glory. Great things He has done. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
La 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 la. Come to God.
To God be the glory, great is He has done. So loving the world, He gave us His Son. Let His life an atonement for sin, and open the light gate that all may go in.
Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Let the heart rejoice! Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Let the people rejoice! Oh God, to the Father, through Jesus, the Son, I gave Him the glory, great is He has done.
La 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 la.
Whoopah, redemption, the portion, the blood, to every believer, the promise of God, the valleys of anger, who truly believes, the moment from Jesus, a pardon received. Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the heart to the Father, through Jesus, the Son, I gave Him the glory, great is He has done.
And give me the glory, great is He has done.
Great is He has thought of, great is He has done. I'm greater rejoicing through Jesus' Son, but pure and higher and greater we be. I wonder and I'm sure when Jesus be.
Oh, praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord!
Praise the Lord!
Let the heart is born. Oh, praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! Father, to Jesus, the Son, I gave Him the glory, great is He.
Praise the Lord,
praise the Lord, praise the Lord, let the heart hear His voice.
Praise the Lord,
praise the Lord, let the people rejoice. Oh God, to the Father, through Jesus, the Son, I gave Him the glory, great things He has done. Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Indeed, great things our God has done. Great things. Great things our God has done. And our God is worthy and worthy to be praised.
Amen.
By this time last year, we are in the Hoda Church. But by the grace of God, where we used to be is not where we are now. And I am declaring into your life, as God liveth and his spirit liveth, you are not going to be where you are now by this time next year. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
The power that will shift you forward to the next level will come upon your life tonight, and your situation and circumstances will not remain the same. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
It was not planned that we are going to start ministry this year. But God just orchestrated it. And before you know, it becomes a reality.
Hallelujah.
And I decree and I declare, whatever that seems difficult in your life, the Almighty God will make it easy for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Where people thought you can never get to,
the
hand that sustains the entire world will come upon you, and it will take you beyond that level in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Joseph said, you thought, it's evil. He said, but God told me it's good. I don't know the thoughts of anyone against you. But as we are journeying into the year 2022, the Lord will turn them around even for your elevation in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
We have come. Let's have a seat. We have come to partake in the communion. We are here to dine with the Lord. And one thing I want you to know is, if you dine with faith tonight, you will see the manifestation of the power of God in your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So this is going to be the last meal for the year 2021. By the time you will be eating another one, is going to be in 2022.
Amen.
And this one will carry you through. By this meal, you will see next year.
Amen.
You will be here by the grace of God, the coming December, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not die.
Amen.
Nothing will take you out.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want us to turn about the book of 1 Corinthians chapter 11. 1 Corinthians chapter 11. And I want us to turn to verse 23. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He said, For I have received of the Lord that which he said, for I have received of the Lord that which also I deliver unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. When he had given thanks, he broke it and said, take it, eat. This is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. Praise the Lord. That's one of the reasons why we are eating this, but the reason is beyond that tonight. Praise the Lord. This one is going to give you strength. This one is going to give you power. This one is going to give you vision. Your eyes will see better. Your strength will be renewed. This house is the house of restoration. Your glory will be restored. Whatever they are taking away from you shall be restored back unto you by the virtue of this. And tonight's meal is going to be a unique one.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
So I want you to believe in what you are taking tonight, because the power of the Most High God will enter into your life and it will carry you through.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Say,
I believe.
In the word of God.
In the word of God.
Say,
I believe.
In the communion.
In
the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want you to raise it up. I want to raise it up. Father, I declare the power of God to enter into this communion.
Amen.
Everyone that partake on it, anyone, oh Lord my God, that take out of it, they will eat to life.
Amen.
They will not die in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And for as many that are hearing us, maybe online from the house, You can take a bread and you can take even a drink, but make sure it's not alcohol. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. And as we are partaking here, if you have your faith and you join it with us here, you will see the manifestation of the power of God in your life in the name of Jesus. And so shall it be in the name of Jesus. Praise the Lord. I go over the 1 Corinthians again. Now we are about to take it. For I have received of the Lord that which also I deliver unto you, that the Lord Jesus, the same night in which he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, take it. This is my body, which is broken for you. This do in remembrance of me. Now you can take the bread. After the same manner, also, he took the cup when he had supped, saying, this cup is the New Testament in my blood. This do ye as often as ye drink it in remembrance of me. As you take this, it will mingle with your blood.
Amen.
It will mingle with your vein.
Amen.
It will mingle with your intestines.
Amen.
Whatever that will disturb you, that will disturb your health in 2022, it will flush it out.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
It will strengthen you.
Amen.
It will purge out every pollution.
Amen.
Every contamination out of your body in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree and I declare in 2022, you and I shall be healthy in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Now you can drink it. I want you to go and begin to pray your individual prayers. Begin to pray. Begin to pray your individual prayers. Begin to pray. Begin to pray. What do you want God to do in your body? What do you want God to fix in your body? Begin to talk to God. Father, I am in your hand. My body is your temple. Daddy, I commit myself unto thee. My body is thy sanctuary. My body is thy sanctuary. Purify like a gold, so I might be bold to say, my body is thy sanctuary. My body reject anything that can be possible. In that name of Jesus, as we partake in this thing, we eat to life or to death. We eat to life, to sound mind, to sound health. Not to sickness in the name of Jesus. We heed to life, not unto death, in the mighty name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, everyone, Lord, that partake in this, they will not fall sick in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
Our Father, we bless and we worship you. Thank you, we exalt your name tonight. That it be exalted in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we partake, oh Lord my God, even in this communion, I pray by the virtue of this communion, let strength,
amen,
let glory be restored, amen, unto everyone that partake, even in it, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As many that has lost favor, let their favor be restored.
Amen.
As many that has lost mercy, let their mercy be restored,
amen,
even unto their life, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Strength for everyone that are weak,
amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Idea for everyone, oh Lord, that lack it, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Wisdom, oh Lord, my God, for everyone, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers. In Jesus' unfailing name, we have prayed.
Amen.
And amen. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
It's time for testimonies. Testimonies. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
This is going to be the last testimony in the year. How many of us have testimony? God has done one thing or the other in your life, and you want to testify to the glory of God in this year. Okay, let me start. Number one, number two, three, four. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Okay, number one. want to come out very fast. Yeah.
I want to thank the Lord because praise the Lord. I want to thank the Lord because today I'm turning 11, my January 1.
Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the living Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah, we thank God for your life because there are people that are born at the same time. They are nowhere to be found. There are some that are in the hospital that are down with sickness. But since we have you, we thank God that you have not once been to the hospital. Hallelujah. And God will give you perfect health in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. Number two, Daddy.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
My testimony is just in the book of Psalms, 124. Can somebody read it for me? That's just my testimony. Psalm 124. Alright, we have my Bible here. Psalm 124.
If it had not been the Lord.
Exactly.
Yeah, if it had not been the Lord. Who has been on our side? Now may Israel see. If it had not been the Lord who was on our side, when men rose up against us, then they had swallowed us up quick. When their wrath was kindled against us, then the waters had overwhelmed us. The stream had gone over our soul. Then the proud water had gone over our soul. Blessed be the Lord who had not given us as a prey to their teeth. Our soul is escaped as the bird out of the snare of the fowler. The snare is broken and we are escaped. Our help is in the name of the Lord who made heavens and earth.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That's just a summary of my testimony. It's been, the year has been very turbulent. Let me just put it that way. It's just, I can compare it to the apostles, the disciples that were with Christ while they were in the ship and Christ was sleeping. Many a times I felt that, oh, is really Christ there? Is he sleeping? So he woke up and sealed the storm. I bless God today that I'm alive, I'm feeling hearty, that I've not gone with the storm. The storm has not overwhelmed.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Thank God the storm will not over, it cannot even overwhelm you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, you have already escaped. You have escaped 2021. 2022 shall be a greater year for you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, we are all in the presence of the Lord right now. And I know you are going to cross over together in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Nothing will take you out in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number three.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I glorify the name of God because the Lord is good all the time. The year 2001 is a greater year for me.
21.
Yeah, 2021 is a greater year for me. Around March or February this year, I came from work. I did night shift then. I came around 7 a.m. in the morning. When I got home, I ate. Me and my daughter, we slept together. Around 11 a.m. in the morning, I was thirsty from the sleeping. I just awake. I went to the kitchen. I knew the time that I picked up the water. When I opened my eyes, I found myself on the floor. I don't know. I just wake up, my leg touched the washing plate washer.
Okay, dishwasher.
Dishwasher. I just heard the sound, bam. I just awake. I said, look at me, life on the floor. I stood up, I went to the room, I took my vital sign, my vital machine, I checked my blood pressure, it's not high. What happened? I called my husband, I started crying, I said, Daddy, look at what happened to me. If I'm not awake, what is going to be happening? I glorify the name of the Lord. That the Lord counts me worthy by now. I'm still alive. Yeah, and the Lord, number two, the Lord did an 11th hour miracle in my life. Yesterday, I received, maybe yesterday or day before yesterday, I receive what I'll be expecting. For long time, I glorify the name of the Lord. Praise the Lord with me, church.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You will not die in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We attempt a lot of attack on people's life, but we survive it.
Amen.
And we will continue to escape the trap and the snares of the devil in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And that which God has done in your life shall be permanent in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Oṣun tuntun laye mi ko dawọ duro ri. Anu
ori gba. Oṣun tuntun laye mi ko dawọ duro. Araye ewa baniyo.
Temi na re Oluwa.
Temi na re Oluwa. Emi na re Oluwa. Se mi na re Oluwa. Mo wa dupe ore atodun modun. Mo wa dupe ore atosun osun. Mo wa dupe ore igba gbogbo. Se mi na re Oluwa.
Emi o ma o. Emi o ma o Jesu,
emi o ma ogaga,
ogaga,
ibi ti mba ti mo pe mi wa.
Mo dupe lowo Olorun ni gbogbo ona.
Thank you God.
Gbogbo reti mo reti patapata lati ojo pipe. Gbogbo gbogbo e pata lo Olorun wa si nse
ni Lord.
Ninu osun yi Olorun ya mi lenu. Marriage ojo pipe ti mo tin reti Olorun wa si imuse.
Praise the Lord.
Gbogbo rere ohun ara ti mo tin reti Olorun wa o mu wa si imuse. Mo dupe lowo Olorun resolution house fortima lati gba ta ti mu ijo kale ni ilekun anu ti si fun mi lenu. Ni ilekun igbega ti si fun mi, ilekun ore ti si fun mi. Mo dupe lowo Olorun. O ya mi lenu o nigba ti mo ro
isere
laye mi Jesu
igba ti mo ro isere ojo mi loju. Praise the Lord.
Mo dupe lowo Olorun fun Olorun to fi odun kan kun odun omo mi.
Hallelujah.
Ori to se ko ni dirun lai lai.
Amen.
Mo fẹ́ kí gbogbo ìjọ kó bá mi kí hallelujah méje tó sábí ara lórí ìjọ t'Ọlọ́run mú dúró fún wa yìí nínú ìgbéyàwó àwọn ọmọ mi nínú ogun rògbà t'Ọlọ́run bá mi ṣe fún gbogbo wa. Ẹ bá mi dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah! Amen! Praise the Lord! And what Grandma is thanking God for is that God has been faithful and that God has made it possible. Even the wedding of long time that everybody has been looking forward for, God make it happen this very month.
Hallelujah.
And we move from joy to joy, glory to glory. And that is why he's thanking God, he's being grateful to God for it. And I pray, Grandma, that which God has done in your life, it shall be permanent in the mighty name of Jesus. I too, I have testimony, because if I don't have testimony, I am not fit to stand here. We really give God the glory. And we didn't plan that we are going to have the church in this very year. We thought that how is it going to happen. When I was called by our senior pastor in our former church, and he called me in January about the ministry, so I should go and pray about it. And as I was praying, and I don't even plan it, that okay, it's going to happen until when he called again in April. Then he called my wife and he said, I want you to go and pray about it.
Yeah.
And invited me, told my wife about it, and look, I want you to be involved in this thing from the beginning. That's why I'm calling you. And as we put it into the hand of God, within 3 weeks,
and things just started happening. We cannot explain it because it is God. And up to this moment, it's still like a dream. And what God has done, many things God has done since we have started that we cannot even mention them. And that is why we are giving that glory to God, because our God is a faithful God. Yes. And I am telling you, if God can do this kind of things in our life, I know that God that we are calling upon will do your whole too in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And before the first quarter of this new year, God is going to settle you in the mighty name of Jesus. And everyone that gave testimony, I want to rise up as you pray. Our Father and our Lord, we bless you for everyone that stand up to testify. Daddy, we say be exalted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Daddy, we say be honored in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. That which you have done, O Lord, let it be permanent in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone that watched the testimony that might be angry because we are testifying, Daddy, we sacrifice them for the testimony
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any power that hid testimony, any power that revived testimony, it will not succeed over the testimony in this house in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Anyone that attempted, they will lose their life over it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
This will not be the last testimony for you.
Amen.
You will give more and more.
Amen.
I will give more and more in the land of the living, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The testimony that people will hear and they will be afraid.
Amen.
God will do it for you and me in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because the name, the motto of this church is the place of new identity and unlimited testimony. And I declare to the life of everyone that your testimony in this house shall be unlimited in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
People will say that your own is too much.
Amen.
And that is what is going to be in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers.
You,
in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed.
Amen.
And amen.
Amen.
It's time for us to give to the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
We started in the presence of the Lord this year, and we handle it in the presence of Jesus. Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So I want us to package our offering, because this is the last offering of the year 2021. I want to give something good to the Lord, because you are going to reap it in ordinary food. I pray the Lord will bless us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let's package our offering. And if you want to pay online, you can send it to this number, 443-851-0700. I pray as you do so, the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
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 All the glory must be unto the Lord in the highest.
Hallelujah.
I want you to give your hands offering with dancing. Hey, all the glory must be unto the Lord in the highest.
Hallelujah.
Everybody shout hallelujah.
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 Glory be to the Lord in the highest.
Hallelujah.
Honor be to the Lord in the highest.
Hallelujah.
Everybody. Oh,
Because you work with us, O Lord God, throughout the year 2021. We thank you, O Lord God, because today marks the end of this year, O Lord. We appreciate you because you held it, O Lord God, in your presence. God, we say thank you, Lord, receive our thanks in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray, Lord God, from this one that we brought, O Lord God, receive it with thanksgiving in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In this new year, that Lord, that you are going to. I pray, Lord God, that you will journey with us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
As we give you this offering, Lord God, I pray you will return it to us, Lord God, in hundredfold in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
Our pocket, Lord God, will not lack anything good in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever, Lord God, that our heart desire, that Lord, you will grant unto us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the new year, before we open our mouth, Lord God, you will feel it.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever we will ask, Lord God. Before we even ask, Lord God, you will answer us in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. Great shall be our joy in 2022 in the mighty name of
Amen.
Jesus. That in our great will be our peace in 2022 in the name of
Amen.
Jesus.
Amen.
No more sorrow.
Amen.
No more affliction.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Prosperity will be our lot in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Blessings
Amen.
Of God will be our lot in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When we go out, it shall be a blessing.
Amen.
When we come back, it shall be a blessing.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Whatever we lay our hands upon, Lord God, will prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, God, for answering our prayer.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah. Be to your name, Lord, in Jesus'
Amen.
Name. We pray that you did something, God, for your glory, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus' mighty name, we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Rise up, jump up, and shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. Let's have our sing. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We have less than 1 hour to live this year. This year is just packing their load gradually. We are about to leave and we are going to go even in peace and not in pieces in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I can assure you before the end of the year, there are some people that will still have sorrow. But you are exempted from it in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And the reason is because you are in the presence of God. Because there is nothing that can touch the child of God.
Yes.
Nothing can touch you in the presence of God. Because in the presence of God, there is fullness of joy. And I am praying that your joy will overflow in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are ending this year joyful in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God of wonders will visit your life with wonders in the mighty name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
I decree and I declare that this year, whatever that you see have in this year shall be released unto you in the mighty name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
It's before we go into the word that we have, I want to rise up on your feet and I want to decree and declare that in the name of Jesus, the 11th hour miracle that I deserve, that I desire, before the end of this month, let them be released unto me in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray the Lord. I decree and I declare the 11th hour miracle that I deserve, that I desire, that day I decree and I declare, let them begin to manifest. Let them be released now. Let them release it. Let the angel release it. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare at this 11th hour. This is at the 11th hour. I decree 11th hour in the life of everyone under the sound of my voice. In the mighty name of Jesus, I command it and let it be so. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying. Say the year 2021. Hear the word of the Lord. Whatever that I have inside of you, every benefit you have not released unto me, you cannot take them away. Begin to vomit unto me now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree and I declare. Jude year 2021. Hear the word of the Lord. I command you to vomit whatever that I have inside of you that you have not given unto me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Vomit them now. 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 In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You will decree and you can say anything and everything that will give me problem in the year 2022. I leave them behind. I drop them behind in the year 2021. Carry them away in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree and I declare. Year 2021. Hear the word of the Lord. Whatever that will give me problem in the year 2022, I leave them behind with you. Year 2021. In the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, begin to carry them away. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we are. Pray. Turn your Bible with me to the book of Hebrews chapter 12. We want to pray some prayer there. Hebrews 12. And I want to start the reading from verse 1 for us. Hebrews 12 from verse 1. We are on a journey. And we are going together. We are not leaving anyone behind. We are going to cross over together. We are not leaving anyone behind. You will not be left behind. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I will not be left behind. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Your family will not be left behind. Amen. My family will not be left behind. Amen. Your children will not be left behind. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. And so shall it be. Amen. Is anyone that is there?
Wherefore?
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Wherefore seeing we are also compassed
with such a great witnesses. Yes? What do you say? Let us lay aside
every word.
You are going to say every weight in my life. What are you waiting for? Drop out in the mighty name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I am journeying to 2022. Anything that can become weight in my life, I drop them behind. Drop out of my life. Every spiritual weight, every financial weight, every material weight, every marital weight, whatever that will slow my progress down, whatever that will slow me down, in the year 2022, I command you to drop out of my life. I drop you down. Every weight in the name of Jesus, I drop you behind. In the name of Jesus, wait till 2021. You cannot follow me till 2022. I drop you behind. In the name of Jesus, I drop you behind. I drop you behind. I drop you behind. I drop you behind. Drop out of my life. Sickness is the way. He commanded out of your life. In the name of Jesus, anything that can be caught with in my life, I command you out of my life now. Now, 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 now. In the name of Jesus, I leave you behind. In the name of Jesus, wait in my body. Wait in my soul. Wait in my blood. Wait in my bone. Wait in my marrow. In my home. In my family. In the name of Jesus, I command you. In the name of Jesus, right now, drop out of my life. 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 In Jesus' name, we have prayed. I want to look at the book of Matthew 11:28. Quickly. We are dealing with burden. I didn't prepare for this. And I want you to pray this prayer. Whenever I tell you I don't prepare for it, you better be taking. You better be very careful and pray with all seriousness. Yes. Yes, come unto me.
All ye that are labor.
All ye that are labor.
And heavy laden.
And are heavy laden.
I will give you rest.
He said, I will give you rest. Continue.
Take my yoke upon
you. He said, take my yoke upon you.
And learn of me.
And learn of me.
For I am meek.
And meek.
And lowly in heart.
And lowly in heart.
And you shall find rest unto your soul.
And you will find rest unto your soul.
For my yoke is easy.
My yoke is easy.
And burden is light.
You are going to pray. Say, everybody,
everybody
that God has not given unto me. Everybody that year 2021 has given unto me, drop out of my life and cast fire. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Anything that can become body in my life, in my home, in my family, whatever body that God has not given to me, everybody that I journey with in the year 2021, I decree and I declare, drop out of my life, 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 in the name of Jesus. Drop out now, drop out now, drop out now, drop out now, drop out now. Anything that can become body, anything that can become body, everybody that man has put upon me, anybody that God has not put upon my life, that has been sick unto me from January to February, February to March, March to April, April to May, May to June, June to July, July to August, August to September, September to October, October to November, November to December, I decree and I declare, drop out of my life, in the name of God. Drop out now, God fire, drop out now, God fire. Drop on now, God fire, drop on now, God fire. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say heavy yoke in my life. What are you waiting for? Pray by fire. 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 Heavy yoke. Yoke of year 2021. Joke of 2021, joke of January 2021, joke of February 2021, joke of March, joke of April, joke of May, joke of June, joke of July, joke of August, joke of September, joke of October, joke of November, joke of December 2021. What are you waiting for in my life, in my home? Pray by fire. Pray, 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 pray. In the name of Jesus, break 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 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say, every power that trouble my life in the year 2021, I decree and I declare, God fire. Let come your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, every power that trouble my life, that trouble my hope, that trouble my peace, that trouble my joy in the year 2021, I decree the fire of the Lord of Jesus. I command you to God fire now, 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 in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we are praying. Say heavy hands that trouble me in year 2021, and you can't go scot-free. Dry by fire, 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 dry by fire. Every hand that trouble my home, every hand that trouble my ministry, every hand that trouble my peace, every hand that trouble my life, every hand that trouble my children, I decree and I declare, in the name of Jesus, dry now, 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 in Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say heavy heights that journey with me in 2021, you cannot follow me to 2022. I command you, be blind in the name of God. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, every heist that journey with me, that monitor my life, that monitor my movement, that monitor my prayer life, that monitor my well-being, that monitor my peace, they know when I go down, they know when I come in, they know when I'm in the church. Every heist, every demonic heist, every satanic heist, every humanic heist, that monitor my life, that monitor my home, that monitor my family. In 2021, I decree and I declare, be blindfolded. I blind you in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare, be blindfolded now, 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 be blindfolded now. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. I'm going to say, every tongue that closed the door of good things against me in 2021, I did not condemn you. In the name of Jesus, I condemn you. I condemn you. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Any tongue, every tongue, in the name of Jesus, that closed the door, every tongue that walked against me, every tongue that spoke against me, every tongue, in the name of Jesus, that walked against my life, against my glory, against my progress, against my joy, in 2021, I condemn you. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, whatever that comes from you will be condemned. I will condemn you. I condemn you. Be condemned. In the name of Jesus, and so shall it be. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. Father, we give you glory because there is no one like you. Let it be exalted in the name of Jesus. We have come before you, Lord, to pray, to look at your word, and to declare, Lord, my God, what you have given unto us. Daddy, please go with us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Take all control in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Have your way and prove yourself mightily and greatly tonight. In the name of Jesus. Father, we pray, let them remain bound. Father, we let them remain loose.
Amen.
Understanding and revelation of your word give to us in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers. In Jesus' unfailing name we have prayed.
Amen.
And amen. Let's have a seat. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
By the special grace of God, we are considering speaking to the future. That has been what we have been speaking on, and we are concluding them now. By the grace of God, crossing over and take over. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Crossing over and take over. You are crossing over to 2022 to take over. Say, I am taking over.
Say, I am taking over.
I am taking over. In the mighty name of Jesus. And surely you are going to take over.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say you will take over.
Amen.
I say you will take over.
Amen.
Surely you are going to take over.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
And so shall it be for you.
Amen.
And for me as well.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I want us to turn our Bible to the book of 1 Samuel chapter 14 verse 6. 1 Samuel 14 6.
And Jonathan said to the young man,
that bear his armor.
Come and let us go over unto the garrison of this.
He said, come, let's go over to the garrison
of this uncircumcised. It may be that Lord will work for us.
It's not, our case is not going to be, it may be. Our case is that God will do what?
Will
work for us.
For there is no restraint to the Lord.
For there is no restraint.
There is no restraint
to my God. Say there is no restraint to my God. Complete that verse now.
To save many or by few.
He said to save either by many or by few. Praise the Lord. Whether there are many or there are few, it doesn't bother God. God will do what God will do. Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. And God is going to do great and mighty things in your life in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
I say we are crossing over even to do what?
To
take over. To cross over. What does it mean? It means that someone is changing levels. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
It means that someone is making progress. It means that someone is moving from one point to the other. It means that someone is changing location. You are going to be relocated in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
To a better life.
Amen.
To a better position.
Amen.
To where you belong.
Amen.
Even in glory. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, it means that someone is changing position. Why? To take over means that someone is to take charge. Praise the Lord. For you to take over, it simply means that you have to do what? You have to take charge. It means that you are in control. It means that you are in power. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
When you are still struggling concerning certain things, it simply means that you are not in power yet. But when the power comes, you will say, come. And you will do what?
You will come.
That is what? That is power. There is nothing that stopped Jesus. There was a time whereby the disciples, they were struggling to cast out a particular demon. They struggled and struggled and struggled. The demon was making mess of them. It was laughing at them. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
When Jesus showed up, and the demon seemed manifest as well, right in the presence of, and Jesus said, what is going on? And he cast out the spirit. And after he cast out that spirit, the disciple now came. After he has messed them up. I don't know what has messed you up this year. You are living this year with power in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I say where you failed this year, in 2022, you will not fail. You will succeed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The battle that confronted you are that make mess of your faith. In 2020, if they come again, if they ever come again, they are going to suffer defeat in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. So, for someone to take over, it means for you to be in charge. It means for you to be in control. It means for you to be in power. And also, it means for someone to overtake, for you to overthrow, for you as well to overpower the enemy. You will overpower your enemy in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. The agenda of the Lord for us in 2022 is for us to overpower the enemy. And let me tell you, the word that God gave us for the year 2022, we are going to deal with that one on Sunday, is our year of double portion.
Amen.
Double portion. November, God has given me that word since November. He said 2022 is our year of double portion.
Amen.
Double portion. And you are going to see the wonders of God.
Amen.
I'm telling you, if you believe it, it will work for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. When everybody is getting something single, you will get double.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Amen. They will look at you and they will say that, hey, no, your case is double.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Amen. Praise the living Jesus. Amen. And that is going to be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So I just want you to know, you are going into the year. I want to be armed with that knowledge. Because we are going to use that to pray. The moment we cross to 12, because in less than 1 hour we are going to cross to 12. That is what we are going to pray on. Then on Sunday, by the grace of God, we are now going to explain what it simply means, because we don't have many time. We have a program and we have to complete this program, which is speaking to the future. God gave it to me that we have to pray. And we have been praying. And tonight is when we are concluding, and I know something great is going to happen.
Amen.
In 2022, we are taking over. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say it with all confidence. Say, I am taking over.
I am taking over.
In the name of Jesus. Say, it doesn't matter what happened this year.
Happened.
But in 2022, I am taking over. Say it with all confidence. In the name of Jesus. I said there are three outcomes for crossing over. When people are crossing over, there are three things that can happen. Number one, is either someone is crossing over to serve the enemy. That will not be your portion in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
In 2022, you will not serve your enemy.
Amen.
Enemy will serve you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number two, I said, is either someone cross over to partner with the enemy, because you cannot overcome the enemy. They don't say, okay, let's sign an agreement and let's be doing it, be rubbing shoulder to shoulder. That will not be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not join the enemy.
Amen.
You know, they said that if you cannot beat them, you do what? You join them. That will not be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number three is you cross over to take over. Say, I am taking over. In the name of Jesus. And as you declare with your mouth, so you will take over in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, what happened when someone take over? What happened when someone take over? Number one, level change. When you take over, level do what? Level change. It's just a handing power to the president. It's an ordinary citizen. But the moment they give him that power, level change. Praise the Lord. Anything he says counts. Before, whatever he said before may not count. But the moment he starts saying something, people start respecting. People start noting it down. People start recording it. People can use his word against him. People can use his word to get something from him. Why? Because of the authority. So level change. And a very good example is the case of Joseph. He was a prisoner. Prisoner that has no paper. Can you imagine? In a foreign nation. Now, the king called him out and he asked him some question, interview, and he passed the interview. And the king said, at my order, you will rule the land. And he removed his signet and he put it in his hand. And immediately, level do what?
Change.
Level change. Nobody there called him prisoner again. Do you tell anybody that called him prisoner again? No. Today they said that the daughter of the priest was given to him. Free of charge. No dowry. Free. Why? Level change. Level will change for you in 2022 in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Number two, I said, not only level, the story change too. I don't know the story you have been carrying about. Some people, they look down on you and they think that you cannot become anybody. Tell them, let them wait and let them come and see. In 2022,
your story will turn to glory.
Amen.
In fact, it's turning to glory now. Amen. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Three, I said, your connections change.
Amen.
The people Joseph was dealing with before, it was a prisoner. Praise the Lord. He was the coordinator of the prisoner. Can you imagine? Now, he now becomes the coordinator of the palace. Connections change. I don't know who you are mingling with because of your level, because of where you find yourself. And things will be telling you that you are better than this. That you are better than this. Sometimes they can insult you and abuse you, but right within you, the Spirit of the Lord is telling you that you are better than this. But you cannot figure it out. I am telling you in this year that we are going, connections will change for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
I heard about a story of a particular bird. Eagle was flocking with the chicken, was eating with them. But one day, he saw an eagle. And he looked at himself. And he said, I look like this bird now. I don't look like these people. And he has been with these people all these years. Doing the same thing. Whereas, he belongs to the top. I said, you belong to the top.
Amen.
Some of us who have relaxed because of where situation and circumstances now put you. You are better than that. Don't settle there. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I said you are going to transit from that place to another level that is greater in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You won't be able to explain it. God is going to do it for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
All you need a faith. You need to believe and serve God more. I cannot overemphasize it. Serve God. Please, serve God. And let God know you are serving Him. Because it's a thing you can see that you are serving God. But God may not even know you are serving Him. He said, many are calling me Lord, 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 Lord. Even many are casting out demons. He said, but I will say to them, on the last day, I knew you not. That will never be your portion in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Please, and please, in year 2022, please serve God more. Increase your consecration, your service to God. Everything is all about God. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
People can tell you, walk and walk and walk. A lot of people walk in this country, they don't amount to anything, and they die. Yeah, they die and they cannot even carry them back home where they come from because they don't have money. They bury them here. I'm telling you, I am not telling you something that is a story. I'm telling you practical things that we witness. But your case shall not be like that in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are here not only for dollar, you are here to serve God. God gives you the opportunity to come here. Millions are being denied at the embassy. Praise the Lord. Thousands are there. They are using their money to eat pancake. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
The question is that when did God give you the opportunity? And we come here and you are sitting down. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Number four, I said your language will change. Amen. The way presidents talk, different from the way ordinary person talk. You know, ordinary citizen can talk anyhow. They will not even recognize what they will not even count whatever he says. Even particularly someone that does not even have money. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
But when you become the president, you be careful of what comes out of your mouth. Amen.
Amen.
I was watching a particular documentary about one of our past presidents. He said whenever he went anywhere and he don't look at that thing, the president, and he look at it and he said, oh, I love that thing. He said, to their surprise, in the White House, the place will just be flooded with the material. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I said, where did we order this? He said, before president said that he's interested in it. Just say, I like this thing, and everybody will go on. Ship it in. Because of what? Because he's the president. And God value your woman and that of the president. Don't look down on yourself. So God will change your language. All those irrelevant things that we say with other, God will take those things away. Even you two will be afraid to say it. Because your level will change. Say, my level will change.
My level will change.
Number four, opinion will change. Not your own opinion. Opinion of people about you will change. When Joseph was at the age of 17,
The Bible recorded that the brother looked at him, they said, we will see what will become of your dream. They sold him to slavery, they put him in the pit, they do all kinds of things unto him. But about 13 years after, when they saw Joseph, they said, Joseph, we are wrong. Praise the Lord. Why? Their opinion changed. It does not matter what they are calling you now. Work on yourself. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Work what? Work on yourself more than the way you walk. You do work. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Invest on yourself. It's a matter of time. Opinion will change.
Amen.
Opinion of people. They do that on you. They thought they can talk trash. So you give them the opportunity to talk that trash. But increase your value. When you increase your value, their opinion will change. They can lie. They can say all kinds of things. Allow them. That is their own business. They don't have time. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
They want to carry rumor? Let them carry it. They want to lie? Let them lie. They want to believe it? Let them continue to believe. You work on yourself in 2022. Invest in yourself. Read books. Get training. Pray. Fast. Serve the Lord. And after a while, you will discover that people's opinion about you will change. They said, Joseph, we are sorry. They don't even know when they bow to him. Those who say you cannot amount to anything, they will bow to you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I said, four areas you need to take charge. Four areas, four things that you need for you to take charge. Number one, your mouth. I want you to look at the book of Luke chapter 21 verse 15. Because we are going to go to prayer shortly now. Luke 21 verse 15. Your mouth. Yes, you want to give us that. Luke 21:15.
For I will give you a mouth and wisdom.
He said, I will give you a mouth and wisdom.
Which your adversary shall not be able to gain.
That's what God said he will give to you. He said he will give you the mouth. You are taking charge with your mouth. Your mouth is not only for food or for gossip. Your mouth is for you to make declaration. Your mouth is for you to express yourself. Your mouth is for you to declare even what you want in life. Your mouth is for you to make requests of what you deserve. It's more than just eating food. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You take charge with your mouth. The Bible says the power of life and death is in where? It's in your tongue. And your tongue is in your mouth. And you must watch those three things. Your mouth, your tongue, and your words. Amen. What did I say? Your mouth, your tongue, and your words. It matters. If you want to become great in 2022, you must be very careful of that. Number two, your leg. Joshua 1:3. You take charge with your leg.
Every place that the sole of your foot
shall do what?
Shall tread upon.
God said he has given unto you. So, if you refuse to move, that means that you are the one that limits yourself. Say, I will not limit myself.
I will not limit
in 2022, say, I will not limit myself.
I will not limit myself.
In the name of Jesus. Three, your hands. Your hands. Psalm 144 verse 1.
Blessed be the Lord my strength.
Which teacheth my hands to war. What did he say? He teacheth my hands to war.
And my fingers to fight.
And my fingers to fight. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
He teacheth my hands to war. And my fingers to fight. Take charge with your hands. Walk with your hands. Amen. Walk with your hands. Your hand will not fail you. Your hand will not disappoint you. Last one, your mind. Your mind. Proverbs 23 verse 7.
For as he thinketh in his heart.
As a man thinketh in his heart.
So he is.
So he is. If you want to, if you think it, you can make it happen. If you think it, you can make it. If you think that you are taking over, you will take over. If you think less of yourself, you will be less. It's not God's fault. It's not the fault of pastor. It is your fault.
So,
don't think less of
myself. Say, I will not think less of myself.
I will not think less of
in 2022, I will not think less of myself. In the mighty name of Jesus. It's time for us to pray now. And I want to pray very well. Pray serious prayer. This is a serious prayer. I mean serious prayer. Isaiah 45, 1 to 3. That's where we want to pray from. And I want you to pray this prayer with all your strength. Pray with all your energy. Pray it very well. Pray this prayer. Amen. Isaiah 45 from verse 1. Let's go. Who wants to help us? Our time is running. We have 22 minutes to go. Thus saith the Lord. When God is saying, thus saith the Lord. Don't joke with that word. Thus saith the Lord to his anointing. Say, I am anointed of the Lord for the year 2022. Say, I am anointed of the Lord for the year 2022 to do exploits, to do well, to succeed, to prosper, to take over, to reign, to rule, to dominate. In the name of Jesus. Yes, continue.
To Cyrus, who right hand I have holding.
Praise the Lord. The first prayer you are praying there is that, say in the name of Jesus, I am the anointed of the Lord for the year 2022. The anointing of God is upon me. For the anointing of God is upon me, I will do well. For the anointing of God is upon me, I will break through. For the anointing of God is upon me, I will succeed. For the anointing of God is upon me, I will prosper. Lift up your voice and begin to declare. I decree and I declare in the mighty name of Jesus. Because the anointing of God is upon me, I will do well. I will succeed. I will prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will do well. I will prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, I will do well. I will prosper. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Thus says the Lord to his anointed, to Cyrus. Put your name there. Say to Ayo, whose right hand I have holding. You are going to say, I put my hand in the hand of the Lord. In the year 2022, I will not fail. Lift up your voice and begin to declare. I put my hands in the hand of the Lord. In the year 2022, I will not fail. In the name of Jesus, I put the hand of my family in the hand of the Lord. In the year 2022, we will not fail. We put our hands in the hand of the Most High God. And we decree and declare, in the year 2022, we will not fail. We will not falter. We will not fail. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say in the name of Jesus, I put my hands in the hand of the Lord. In the year 2022, I decree and I declare, I will not fall. I will not fall. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, in the year 2022, I will not fall. Because I put my hands in the hand of the Lord, I will not fall. I will not fall. I will not fall. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. When you put your hand in the hand of God, you have given God the permission to hold your hand. But if you are the one that holds God's hand, you can get to a particular point that you will let go. You will see certain things that will be so scary, you will let go. And at that particular time, someone can do what? Someone can fall. But I pray you will not fall in the name of Jesus. Amen. We will sing this song and then we are going to pray. I put my hands in your hands, oh Lord. I put my hands in your hands, oh Lord. Oh yes, I put my hands in your hands, oh Lord. I will not fail, for Jesus never fails. You will say, I put my hand in your hand. Year 2022, I will not falter. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I will not fumble. I will not falter. 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 I put my hand in the hand of the Lord. In the year 2022, I will not falter. I will not fumble. I will not falter. I will not fumble. I will not falter. I will not fumble. I will not fall. I will not fail. I will not falter. I will not fumble. I will not fail. I will not fall. I will not falter. I will not fumble. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. He said to subdue nations before him. That's what God says. He said to subdue nation. Say, Father, arise and subdue every nation before me as I cross over to take over. Year 2022, in the name of Jesus, let up your voice and begin to pray. My Father, arise, O Lord, and subdue every nation, every human being, every power, every principality, every personality that want to stop me from crossing over to the year 2022. That is subdue them, 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 in the name of Jesus. Subdue them, O Lord, 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 in the name of Jesus, subdue them, O Lord, in Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed. You are going to decree and say, I put my hands in the hand of God. In 2022, I will not die. I will not die. I will not die. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, I put my hands in the hand of God. In the year 2022, I will not die. In the name of Jesus, I put the hand on my children. I put the hand on my spouse. I put the hand on my family. The hand of every member of this house, I put in the hand of God. In the year 2022, no one will die in this house. No one will die in this house. I will not bury any member of this house in the name of Jesus. I will not bury anyone in my household in the name of Jesus. You will not die. I will not die. We will not die. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to pray. Say, Father, because of me, lose the loins of the kings in 2022. Want to have the understanding of that? That means some people will lose their place. Some people will do what? They will lose their place. Some people will lose their authority because of you. For you to be great. Anyone that is angry at your rising, they will lose their place.
Amen.
They will lose their authority.
Amen.
They will lose their position.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Say, Father,
Father,
because of me, lose the loins of the kings, of the princes. In 2022, lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, I decree and I declare, in 2022, Lord my God, lose the loins, O Lord my God. Father, lose the loins of the kings, lose the loins of the princes, because of me. My Lord and my God, lose it, O Lord. Lose it, O Lord. Lose it, O Lord. Lose it, O Lord. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Say, Father, open before me double doors of favor, of mercy, of joy in 2022, in the name of Jesus. That's where you are going to pray. I want us to read that place so that you get it right. Verse 1. He said to do the lines of the king, to open before him the 2 levered gates. He said double. Two what? That's double. You see, God is confirming double again, right? You are going to see double. Double wonders.
Amen.
I'm telling you, whether you believe it or not, it will come to pass.
Amen.
In my life, it will come to pass.
Amen.
Say it in your life. In my life, it will come to pass. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You are going to say, Father, open before me double doors of favor, double doors of mercy, double doors of joy in the year 2022, in the name of Jesus. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Father, I pray, O Lord, that you will open before me the double doors of mercy, the double doors of favor, the double doors of joy in the name of Jesus. Open it, O Lord, even before us, in the name of Jesus. Open it, O Lord, according to your word, in the book of Isaiah, chapter 45, verse 1, O Lord, that you open before us the double door of favor, the double door of joy, the double door of peace, in the name of Jesus. That you open it, O Lord, in Jesus' name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Say, Father,
Father,
in 2022, let the gate of good things, let it not be closed against me. Amen. If you look at that, I say, and the gate shall not be shut. Is that the gate shall not be what? It shall not be shut. You are going to decree, say, in the name of Jesus, in the year 2022, no gate of good things will be closed against me. Gate of good things, gate of great things, gate of mercy, gate of joy, gate of peace will not close against me. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, in the year 2022, the gate of joy, the gate of peace, the gate of wonder, the gate of miracle will not close against me. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, in the year 2022, in the name of Jesus, the gate of joy, the gate of good thing, the gate of favor, the gate of mercy. We're not close against him. In the name of Jesus, no gate of good thing. We're close against him. No gate of good thing. We're close against my family. No gate of good thing. We're close against anyone under the sound of my voice. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, no gate of good thing. We're close against you. We're close against him. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen. Verse 2. Can somebody read verse 2 for us there? He said, I will go before thee. Amen. If God said, he will go before thee, who can stop God? That means you are going to have free passage. Because God will take care of anything that will stop you. So you are going to pray. Say, Father, go before me into year 2022 and make the crooked places. Make it straight for me and for my family. Let's go ahead and begin to pray. My Father, I pray that we go before me into the year 2022 and every crooked places, you will make them straight, even for me and for my household. In the name of Jesus, make them straight, O Lord. Make them straight, O Lord. Make them straight, O Lord. Every crooked places, make them straight, O Lord, for me and my household. In the name of Jesus, make them straight, O Lord, for me and my household. In the name of Jesus, make them straight, O Lord, for me and my household. In the name of Jesus, make them straight, O Lord, for me and my household. In the name of Jesus, make them straight, O Lord, for me and my household. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. 12 minutes to go. I want you to be analyzed. Every gate that will stop me from crossing over, scattered by fire. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Every gate that will stop me from crossing over into the year 2022, I decree and I declare, scatter now, scatter by fire, scatter by fire, scatter by fire, scatter by fire, scatter by fire. Any gate that will stop me, every physical gate, every spiritual gate, every financial gate, every material gate, anything that can be called gate along my way, along our path into the year 2022, I command them to scatter, I command them to break, and scatter by fire, scatter by fire, scatter by fire. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We have read about the gate that stopped the children of Israel for 1 year. The gate of Jericho. Bible says, at the wall of Jericho, he said, they planted and they reap. They planted and they reap. They harvest there. The gate did not open. But when God said, enough is enough. Enough is enough. You will pray that prayer. Every gate that will stop me in 2022. Scatter by fire. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. Any gate and every gate in the name of Jesus that want to stop me, I command them to scatter. 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 As the Lord liveth and His Spirit liveth. Scatter now. Scatter now. Scatter now. Scatter now. Scatter now. Scatter now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire. Scatter by fire, gather 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 by fire, in the name of Jesus, gather by fire, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. Amen. I want to help us read that verse 2, ma.
I will go before thee.
Yes.
And make thee crooked places straight.
Yes.
I will break in pieces the gate of brass.
Yes.
And cut in sunder the bars of fire.
Oh, yes. 3.
And I will give thee the treasure of darkness and hidden riches of secret places.
There are treasures. Okay, ma. Sorry, ma. There are treasures in 2022. In fact, even 2021, there are treasures there. I'm telling you. Treasures are inside. Every year comes with its own treasure. That is why you are going to pray. You will pray this prayer. You are going to say, Father, in 2022, give me the trial of the days, the trials of the week, the trials of the months, and the entire year. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, I declare and I declare, in the year 2022, give me the treasures of the days, the treasure that come with the wish, the treasure that come with the month of the year 2022, that you release unto me and unto my family. In the name of Jesus, release to us, release to us, release to us, release to us, release to us. Give me the treasure of year 2020. Everything that can be called treasure, physical treasure, spiritual treasure, financial treasure, material treasure, marital treasure, that you give to me. In the name of Jesus, give me the treasure. Give me your Lord. 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 In the name of Jesus, give me the treasure of the year 2022. In the name of Jesus, the treasures of the day, the treasures of the hour, the treasures of Lord my God. In the name of Jesus, you will give to me. Give me the treasure of the year 2022. In the name of Jesus, give me the treasure. In the name of Jesus, give me the treasure. In the name of Jesus, give me the treasure. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say, in the name of Jesus, as I journey into year 2022, I will locate the treasure. I will locate the treasure. I will get the treasure. I will find the treasure. I will get the treasure. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. In the name of Jesus, as I journey into year 2022, I will locate the treasure. I will find the treasure. I will identify the treasure. I will get the treasure of year 2022. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say year 2022. Hand over to me the treasure that is inside of you. Give it to me now. Give it to me now. Lift up your voice and pray. I decree and I declare. Year 2022. Hear the word of the Lord. Hand over by the trial that will come with it. I speak to the days. I speak to the week. I speak to the month. In the year 2022, hear the word of the Lord. Give me the trial that will come with it. Hand it over to me. Hand over the trial. Hand it over. 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 In the name of Jesus, hand it over now. Hand it over now. Hand it over now. Hand it over now. At the Lord's name and His name, I command you to hand over every treasure that is inside of you. In the name of Jesus, give it to me. In the name of Jesus, submit your treasure unto me now. Submit the treasure. The treasure of the year 2022 is mine. In the name of Jesus, release unto me every treasure. In the name of Jesus, the one that come with the day, the one that come with the hour, the one that come with the minute, the one that come with the second, the one that come with the month. I decree and I declare, in the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. You are going to say, Father, give me the hidden riches of year 2022. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and begin to pray. I decree and I declare, my Father, oh Lord, my God, that He give unto me the hidden riches in the year 2022. That He give it to me, Lord. That He give it to me, Lord. Do not hide it from me, Lord. In the name of Jesus, I am your son. That He give it to me the hidden riches in the year 2022. That He give it to me as I'm stepping into 2022. Let it be given to me in the name of Jesus. Show me, O Lord my God, the hidden riches in the name of Jesus. Show it unto me. Show it unto me. Show it unto me. In the name of Jesus. Show it unto me. In the name of Jesus. Show it unto me. In the name of Jesus. Show it unto me. The hidden riches in the year 2022. That year I pray. Reveal unto me. Give it to 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 me. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. 5 minutes to go. Be ready. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes to go. Say, Father, manifest your power in my life as I move into 2022. Lift up your voice and begin to pray. My Lord and my God, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, I pray, Lord my God, that you will manifest even your power in my life, in my home, in this ministry, in this house, in the life of every member of this house, oh Lord. In the name of Jesus, manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest the power, 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 in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to pray that prayer again after we sing this song. Manifest your power, manifest your power, manifest your power in my life. Oh, yes, manifest your power. Ah, manifest your power. I say, manifest your power in my life. Oh, yes, manifest your power. I manifest your power. I say, manifest your power in my life. 4 minutes to go. Say, Father, in 2022, manifest your power in my life. Lift up your voice and pray the prayer. Father, I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest your power. Great and mighty. In my life, oh Lord, in the year 2022, in the name of Jesus. Daddy, manifest your power. In the name of Jesus. In the year 2022, I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest your power. Daddy, manifest your power. Daddy, manifest your power in my ministry. Daddy, manifest your power in me, oh Lord. Manifest your power through me, oh Lord. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. Manifest your power. The lion of the tribe of Judah. I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest your power in the name of Jesus. Daddy, I pray, Lord my God, manifest your power in the name of Jesus. In my life, in my home, in my family. Manifest your power in the name of Jesus. Greatly and mightily. I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest your power in the name of Jesus. Manifest your power. Oh Lord my God, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Yam that I am, the Rose of Sharon. I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest even your power. Great, oh Lord my God, in my life. Whatever I touch, let it down to go. Everywhere I go, let there be signs, let there be wonders. Let it follow me in the name of Jesus. Anything I have, oh Lord my God, let it be released even unto me in the name of Jesus. My Father, in my life, in my home, manifest your power in the name of Jesus. The Lion of the tribe of Judah. I pray, Lord my God, that we manifest even your power in my life, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus. Manifest your power. Pray that prayer very well. 2 minutes to go. Pray that prayer very well. In the name of Jesus, let the power of God, let it manifest. Great, oh Lord my God, in my life, in my own. In the name of Jesus, let the power of the Most High God, let it manifest. In my life, in the name of Jesus, manifest your power. Manifest your power in my life, in my home, in my family, in this house. Let there be manifestation of the power of God in an unusual way. In the name of Jesus, my lipo sakaya, rapoporebo, nagaya diga, rapoporema sakaya, malike repoporema, masanta ya diga, raposeke ye, bosuka ya diga, raposeke ye, lepoporema diga, raposa kaya diga. In the name of Jesus, that the world will know that I'm serving a living God. In the year 2022, Daddy, I pray, manifest your power. Mightily and greatly, manifest your power. 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 In the name of Jesus. Manifest your power. In the name of Jesus. Manifest your power. In the name of Jesus. 1 minute to go. Pray that prayer. Maniposa kaya. Rapopo rebo. Leposa kaya. Masakaya diga. Raposa kaya diga. Repori mazuga ya. Maseke ye lepo zuga ya. Rababarabasa kaya. Maseke in the name of Jesus, manifest your power, manifest your power, manifest your power in my life, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, manifest your power, 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 in the name of Jesus, manifest your power. Some seconds to go, pray that prayer in the name of Jesus, manifest your power, manifest your power in my life, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, manifest. Manifest your power in my life, in the name of Jesus. Happy New Year! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
You are welcome. You are welcome. So you are 2022. You are welcome. Congratulations. 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 Happy New Year. Congratulations. 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 Congratulations.
Congratulations. Olorun eleda wa o adiye wi pe ese o Olorun gogo aye.
Begin to worship him, begin to worship him, begin to worship. Take advantage of the first minute circumstance. Take advantage, begin to sow into the year. Begin to sow into the year. This year, I will walk in you, I will prosper. This year, I will dominate. This year, I will reign. This year, I will prosper. This is the year of our double portion. This is my year of double portion. This is my year of double portion. In the name of Jesus, my portion shall be double. Double portion is my portion. In this very year, I declare and I declare, this year 2022, my portion is double. In the name of Jesus, my portion is double. Positively double. I declare and I declare, my portion is double. In the name of Jesus, my portion is double. In the name of Jesus, my portion is double. I will walk in miracles. I will do the impossible. By the grace of God, I will do great. By the grace of God, I will succeed. By the grace of God, we will move forward. By the grace of God, we will shine. By the grace of God, we will do well. In the name of Jesus, this is the year that we have been waiting for. This is the year that I will manifest the glory of God. This is the year that I will do well. In the name of Jesus, this is the year that we have been waiting for. This is my year. This is my year. In this year, I will succeed. In this year, I will do well. In this year, I will serve God. In this year, I will not fall. I will not fail. I will not falter. I will not fumble. In the name of Jesus, I will not stumble. No weapon against me shall prosper. In the name of Jesus, any war that rises against me, they will fall. In this year, in the name of Jesus, the gates of good things shall be open unto me. In the name of Jesus, I will move from glory, able to glory, from power to power, from joy to joy, from peace to peace, from wonders to wonders. In the name of Jesus, it shall be well with me, it shall be well with you, it shall be well with everyone, even in this house. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, whatever we set our hand to do, it will prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, and so shall it be. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I say, so shall it be. In the name of Jesus, in Jesus' name, we have prayed. In Jesus' name, we have prayed. You will decree and declare. Say, year 2022. You are welcome with my blessing. You are welcome with my gift. You are welcome with my joy. You are welcome with my peace. You are welcome with my greatness. You are welcome with my benefit. Lift up your voice. Begin to welcome the month. Begin to welcome the year. Begin to welcome me. Begin to welcome. Begin to welcome. Begin to welcome. Begin to welcome me. Begin to welcome me. Begin to welcome me. Begin to welcome me. In the name of Jesus, my Lord and my God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Adonai God, the Ancient of Days. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to welcome this year. I welcome you with my gift. I welcome you with my blessing. I welcome you with my joy. I welcome you with my peace. I welcome you. You are welcome. 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 In Jesus' name, we have prayed. We are going to decree in 2022, my heaven shall be open. In the name of Jesus, fresh rain from above upon my life. I will enjoy this. It shall be easy for me. Lift up your voice and begin to decree. I decree and I declare, in this year, my heaven shall be open. My heaven shall not be closed. I will not experience any close ever in anywhere. In this year, heaven shall open above me. In the name of Jesus, in this year, it shall be easy for me. Whatever I touch, it will turn to gold. Everything I lay my hand upon, it will prosper. In this year, in the name of Jesus, my heaven shall be open. It 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 shall be open. In my heaven, it's permanently open. My heaven is open. Oh, my heaven is open. My heaven is open. In this year, my heaven is open. In the name of Jesus, my heaven is open. In the name of Jesus, my heaven is open. In the name of Jesus, my heaven is open. In the name of Jesus, my heaven is open. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, wonderful God. Let's just go ahead, begin to thank Him. Begin to thank God. Begin to thank God. Begin to thank God. God said He has done it. God said He has done it. Let's just thank Him. Begin to thank Him. Begin to thank Him. God has done wonders. Let's begin to appreciate this God. Let's begin to worship Him. Let's begin to honor Him. Let's begin to reference Him. Let's begin to adore Him. Let the choir come and sing for us for 10 minutes. Let's jubilate before the Lord. The choir. The choir wants to come and let's dance before the Lord. Let's rejoice. Let's rejoice before the Lord. Rejoice before
praise the Lord. Happy New Year. Amen. I got joy, 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 overflow in my life. I got joy, joy.
Oh, yeah. and let Jamiloju come out as we pray for her. I pray the things of joy will not cease in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus,
amen.
We give you glory, we give you honor, we give you adoration,
yes,
for the life of your daughter.
Amen.
We thank you from the day one up to this moment. We thank you for sustaining her.
Amen.
And then we thank you, O Lord, for this milestone that she's reaching.
Amen.
That you will say the exalted in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Because you are eating double one today.
Amen.
I decree the power of double to enter into your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your blessing shall be double.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This new year you will grow.
Amen.
In wisdom.
Amen.
In knowledge.
Amen.
In favor.
Amen.
In strength.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be a better child.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Everything about you shall be proper.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
God, that is wrong in your life, I make them right today.
Amen.
By the authority in the name of the Lord.
Amen.
It shall be right in the name of
Amen.
Jesus. Be a source of joy
Amen.
And rejoicing
Amen.
To your household,
Amen.
To your friends and neighbors.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This new year you will not die.
Amen.
You will not fall.
Amen.
You will not fail.
Amen.
You will not bring shame to
Amen.
Your home. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be a source of joy
Amen.
To your siblings in the name
Amen.
Of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be loved
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will be happy
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Things of rejoicing, the Lord will do in your life in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The power to be number one, God will cause it to rest upon you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The power to be the first, God will give to you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This new year, everything shall be new for you.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, because
Thank
you have done
you,
it. Every weapon that fashion against you shall not prosper.
Amen.
Anyone that put eyes upon you, God will blindfold them.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any strange manifestation in your life, God will set them on fire.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are safe and you are secure.
Amen.
In the name
Amen.
Of Jesus. Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers.
God.
In Jesus' unfailing name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Amen. Congratulations. Happy birthday. God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
To you. Birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord. May the good Lord. May the good Lord bless you. Amen.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
You can go back to your seat. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Before we go, I want us to just note this. On Sunday, we are going to have anointing service. We are going to anoint everyone in the house. And just as our usual, and we are going to have Thanksgiving service because it's going to be on the 2nd. So God, we bless every one of us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
So I want us to come prepared for Sunday. I want to come and rejoice before the Lord. And I know this new year, God will make everything new for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
When people ask you in this year, that what is your portion? What do you tell them? Double is my portion. Double is my. Don't settle for anything less than double. And God will double your reward in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Shall we rise up on our feet as we say the grace together?
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ,
the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore.
Amen.
Surely, God's goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our life, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. Amen. In the name of Jesus, the peace of God will go with you. The favor of God will go with you. The blessing of God will go with you. The hand of God will go with you. The presence of God will go with you. In this year, in the name of Jesus, no power will stop you. No man will stop you. No woman will stop you. No individual will stop you. Anyone that want to stop you, God will pull them down. Anyone that want to pull you down, God will pull them down. God will fight for you in this year. Your right, God will collect it for you. Your right is double.
Amen.
Your portion is double.
Amen.
And so shall it be.
Amen.
I send it all with the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Daddy, for answering our prayers. In Jesus' mighty name, we have prayed.
Amen.
Go and shine in the year in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, all our viewers. God bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
See you on Sunday. On Sunday, by the grace of God, we are going to have our Believers Academy at 9:30 a.m. Or next week, we are going to have some kind of break. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Praise the living Jesus. That shall be announced on Sunday. Thank you for joining us. God bless you. Happy New Year. Bye.
Happy New Year.